much as you do recommend my channel, and I'm Furora TV. Oh, I know it's a mess right now, but there's a reason behind it, because today we have a special project with NCT127 and Amoeba Culture. So if you don't know what Amoeba Culture is, Amoeba Culture is formed by Dynamic Duo and Go Kyung Min. I'm so sorry, it's you'll be known of this artist. Definitely have heard of this artist, Dynamic Duo, Rhythm Power, and Hafel. Yes, and they have this collab with NCT127 with the song Safe. So I'm excited for so many reasons, okay? One, the whole image concept, right? It just totally reminds me of Digimon. And if you can tell, maybe not, I am a huge fan of Digimon. Yeah, especially the whole digitalized kind of thing. And then I came across with their audio teaser and I'm like, that's my jam, and it's gonna be Superhero's Little Sibling. Yes, so I hope this song can have a little bit of redemption, because Superhuman Era was kind of underrated, which I don't know why. And with that, just the teaser itself, because me missing dance and all, so I decided to challenge you fellow netizens, fellow and citizens, to do this. So I made a short choreography kind of, but it's up to you. Just like, how would you interpret it, or how would you reply me? Yeah, so if you're on TikTok and this is the video, yes, although I'm not active there, but feel free to follow if you want. Now let's watch the teaser and then the music video. Yes! Oh my god. Awesome! Oh my god, this is so dope. This is definitely the stronger one for Superhuman. And okay, from this I'm predicting the dance moves. It will be a lot of imagery, like da-da-da-da, that kind of. You know, the angles, because since they have 9 members, make use of all of them. Yeah. And now let's go for the music video. Over here in the video, it states there's include promotional items. I wonder what is it. Yeah, such a waste. It's not the house, oh wait, a bit of house lah. Yeah! Where's Jungwoo? Yes, see, that's the Digimon reference that I'm talking about. Nice!
Jaehyun's low voice. Me, Johnny, work that center. Wait, was that Tail as the ending? Wait, is that Tail? Was that Tail? Tail as the closing! I am so happy! Okay, I would say the screen time, in my opinion, right, line distribution is pretty decent. Wait, no, there's not much Jongwoo. But overall, I managed to enjoy it and admire each and every member, so I have no complaints. And yeah, I love it. Okay, like, even I'm pretty biased, like, when it comes to electronic beats, so. Wait to see the full dance choreography. Yeah, what are your thoughts behind this song? Let me know in the comment section down below. If you're new here, have a look at the Tasty Fam. Before you go, if you like to see more K-pop related content, please click on the subscribe button so that you won't miss any future updates. If you can catch me on daily shenanigans, you can follow me on Instagram, which is Podono TV as well. 여기까지, 이따가 봐요.